time. That's what he was up there telling us. That's what he was practicing, was hitting his brakes. And
in the air?
Yeah.
That's good. He didn't get like that too much.
See what they're stuck doing, huh? Or he's stuck on today.
He needs to do it out of the six pack, though.
I think it'd be easier for him.
Trying to catch them in air hard.
Speed double, dude. Caleb
did the speed double and you guys landed in the same spot.
You got this.
You've got it.
You've got it. You just got to hit it. I mean, you're definitely fast enough that you're already going fast enough.
Come on,
Darren, come speed check me. What's that, dude? Respond.
You're missing out. No, you are.
Whatever.
You got to do it from the stick pack.
Eat. What?
Clear that speed double from the six pack. You know what speed it takes to do it.
Yeah, that's when the real fun starts.
I knew I'd get talked into this. Think it's possible?
We know it's possible.
Yeah.
Jordan does it.
Jordan does it easily.
On a stock bike.
Hey, it's a stock.
I'm just saying.
Hey, did Derek Bryant say that he hit it from the six pack or did he just like hit it and then?
Derek barely even did it.
He did it one time, but he seat bounced himself even when he landed. He didn't stay up on his toes or on his feet. Jarred him. But it didn't lose it. I mean, just like Todd was telling us the other day, even if you case it, it's not going to throw you around. It's still going to, I mean, you guys you're hurting yourself worse by not doing it because you're impacting it and then it's bouncing you up and over.
I wish your dad would have never told him second gear starts because now he won't even use first gear for nothing. Or are we going to do it out of the six pack?
Oh, Peter just shifted.
Stayed on it and shifted.
Don't do the six pack.
Shifted the pin if you had it, okay? If you had it, you had the right everything at that point just to shift that gear and go.